I think we don't have pressure. We gonna play that game. We gonna prepare that game, so we do every game, and then we gonna see if we win, if we lose. But we gonna for the win.
What's the key? I think we have to. We were growing in this tournament, and I think we have to take the good things we did against Iceland, the French team, and Italy, and just take those points and to try to win against Sweden.